Collagen is widely distributed in the human body and has been intensely studied as a biomaterial in tissue engineering applications due to its biodegradability, biocompatibility, availability, and versatility. However, sterilization of collagen remains challenging due to its protein structure, and this review provides an overview of its various applications in regenerative medicine.
This article was authored by François Berthod, Robert Gauvin, and Rémi Parenteau-Bareil.